heard him beep, so we must have him. Did the text message go out? Second finisher and first female. Hey, ma'am, get him away from there, please. Thank you. .442. Third finisher and second female overall. Here we go, fourth finisher, third female overall. Way to go, young lady. 405, Scott?
I got it.
Okay. .418, Scott.
Okay. That's good. right. Good.
Looking good, Stan, looking good.
Yeah.
want to print out the overall, Scott? Put it on the side of the trailer.
I don't blame her after that.
Period.
I was calling you. I didn't know where to turn. This guy. I'm sorry?
I didn't know where to turn.
Me neither. I
looked just straight
back.
Left. I'm
yeah,
like,
I and I saw you look in one direction. I'm like, all right. All right. Yeah. I got confused.
You went the wrong way, so was I.
Way to go, young lady. Way to go.
Yes. Yay.
Come on.
Okay.
sucks.
Yeah,
he's 37.
He's got a girlfriend. We're like, yeah. Ready to go, buddy? Thank you.
I don't
know how that did it. In my setback. Hey, print me out the thanks, Scott.
Rocked it. I was like the whole time I was so proud of you.
That was awesome.
I think it's top three.
Yeah, okay.
ellos que estaban aquí, los que estaban aquí, estaban creando fuerte, we were fighting. I was hoping que sí puede ganar. 50 ahí fuerte. Yo un carrera también, yo gano. No era mi día de descanso. Me corté todo el día, el borde, mi ancho.
Don't touch anything. No. Michael.
When they're going to do it, I don't know.
Oh, okay, okay.
They have all the information that they need.
You know what time, what base I landed? Or?
What age group are you in?
18. Okay. 18. Age group, right?
Yeah. What's your
name? 18.
444, Scott. Look on the,
Good job.
You too. I know, I'm like, left.
I know. I was going to, if it wasn't for you.
You would have been long gone.
I was going to be here now.
It's been a little parkway. I'm like, left, right. I've run this course every time. I did my first one when I was 12, so I know this course very well.
You've been doing this
yeah.
long?
Yeah.
My
part. Okay, nice. Great job. Great job.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I did track.
Okay.
1800 and 800.
Oh, nice. Where'd you go to college?
Well, in Armenia.
Oh, okay.
I moved here 11 years ago.
Oh, nice.
And I kind of stopped. Uh-huh. I have water, you know. But then I picked it up. Because, like, kind of like a year and a half ago.
Did you crash in
1850?
No,
I don't.
That's amazing.
I missed it. So I started.
That's awesome.
And then I was like, after a few months, I felt well, I was the first. I didn't do it in under 20.
Uh-huh. It's all in there, it comes back.
Uh-huh.
It does, once you start, yeah.
After 3 months, I did the 18 something.
Whoa. That's fantastic for you. Well, congratulations, you did your 30 race.
Yeah, first one around here. I did one in Banner anyway.
Thank you.
announcing the winner.
Thank you.
They kept asking me how old you were, and
I said to my husband,
"Mark, they kept warming down because I've been..."